This is your Max lecture, and today we are going to learn the topic of 3D shape. What we are going to learn? We are going to learn 3D shapes. So let us see what are the 3D shapes. 3D shapes are also called solid shape. 3D shape are also called solid shape. Repeat after me. 3D shape are also called solid shape. अभी जैसे हमने 2D शेप पढ़ा था तो उसको टू डायमेंशनल फिगर बोलते हैं ना, 2D शेप बोलते हैं, ट्रायंगल, स्क्वायर, रेक्टेंगल. सो देयर आर सम शेप्स, दे आर कॉल्ड 3D शेप्स, दे आर कॉल्ड 3D शेप्स एंड दे आर आल्सो कॉल्ड सॉलिड शेप. सो आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू सम ऑब्जेक्ट ओवर हियर. ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू अनम्यूट वन चाइल्ड. कैन यू टेल मी? Okay, I'm taking the name of the students. Please raise your hand in a participant. Only the name I am taking. Okay, so just a minute. Iksha, what is this in my hand?
Circle.
What object kya hai?
Smiley.
स्माइली क्या है? क्या है स्माइली? बॉल है? यस, तो बोलो ना, बॉल है. ये आपको देख के स्माइल कर रहा है, देखो. ओके, व्हाट इज द शेप ऑफ दिस?
सर्कल.
इसको हम सर्कल शेप नहीं बोलेंगे. एवरी बॉल इज द शेप ऑफ स्पीयर. इसको हम स्पीयर शेप बोलते हैं. व्हाट इज द शेप इज दिस? दिस इज अ स्पीयर शेप. इट इज नॉट अ सर्कल. वी विल कॉल इट स्पीयर शेप. अंडरस्टूड? दिस शेप इज अ स्पीयर शेप. ओके, थैंक यू. नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल रिद्धि. कैन यू सी बॉक्स?
Yes.
What is the shape of this box?
Rectangle.
No. This shape is called a cube. This shape is called a
cube.
This is the new shape I am introducing you. This is a cube shape. This is called a cube shape. आप लूडो खेलते हो, उसमें देखो डाइज मिलती है जो आपको, वो क्या है शेप?
क्यूब शेप.
That cube shape. है ना? Okay, thank you. So can you tell me which shape is this? आपका वाटर बॉटल भी ऐसे ही होता है. सर्कल है? नो, दिस इज कॉल्ड अ सिलेंडर शेप.
सिलेंडर.
This is called a slender shape. Okay. Yes. This is a 3D shape, a slender shape. You can see base iska kya hai? Circle.
Circle.
Yeah, circle. Yes. And
cylinder.
Slender shape. Very good. Now tell me which shape is this?
Triangle.
No. Cone shape. This is called a cone shape. Yeah. आपका बर्थडे कैप होता है ना?
Yeah.
पहनते हो बर्थडे में? कौन सा शेप है? Cone shape. Yes, it is called a cone shape. You can, it looks like a triangle, na? But it is not a triangle. It is a cone shape. Very good. So now let us see.
Child on a personalized learning journey with the Disney Baidu's Early Learn app. Download now. Yeah.
teacher, yes.
Remember the concept forever.
Come on, sing and dance. Enjoyed. Okay.
Playing with the balloon.
Okay. Now this is our lesson shape and topic is 3D shape. You can see I have placed some object over here. So they are having shape, na? So which name we are going to call this object? Abhi koi to shape hoga. Abhi bucket hai, book hai, dice hai. Okay. So there are three objects. So can anyone tell me, just now you have learned about the shape. So how is that shape? What is the name of this shape? So I am going to again unmute some children. Okay. So Dhruvika Parab, are you there? Dhruvika प्रियसा परब, ध्रुविका परब, प्रियसा परब, पारुल, रेज योर हैंड, रुद्रानी, अदिति, नो वन इज देयर, ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम. सो आई एम गोइंग टू टेक समर्थ फ्रॉम फर्स्ट ए. समर्थ आर यू हियर, कैन यू हियर मी क्लियरली?
यस.
ओके,
टेल मी व्हाट इज द शेप ऑफ द बकेट?
सर्कल.
ध्यान से देखो, अभी हमने पढ़ा था बर्थडे कैप कैसा था. कोन. दिस इज, इट इज इन अ कोन शेप ना. यस. नाउ डाइस, व्हाट इज द शेप ऑफ दिस डाइस? इसे खेलते हो ना आप? इसका शेप क्या है आपको पता है?
स्क्वायर.
No, it is cube. It is called cube. Okay. And then we see this kind of book. It is a cuboid shape. It is a cuboid shape. Okay. So the bucket is in a cone shape and cube is in a cube shape and this book is in a cuboid shape. Okay.
Yes, teacher. Okay.
Okay. So here you can see there are some objects with the shapes. So you can see over here the shape which look like this. Please don't write in a chat box. Otherwise, I need to stop teaching. The shape you looks like this. This is called a cone shape. This shape is this. This is called a cone shape. You can see from down it is a circle and from up it is in a triangle shape. Yes, so this shape is called a cone shape. It looks like a birthday cap. Yes, it looks like a birthday cap. So repeat after me. This is a cone shape. C-O-N-E, cone, cone shape. Now next shape we are going to see. This is a spear shape. This is called spear shape. Now when you see the ball, most of you say it indicated wrong, that it is a circle. No, it is a spear shape. Now this is called a spear shape. It is round from all the side. It is round from all the side. Okay, this is called a spear shape. Now see the shape carefully because I am going to ask you later on one example of this shape. आपको सोच के बताना है ऐसे शेप में कौन सा ऑब्जेक्ट दिखता है जो कि मैंने आपको स्क्रीन पे नहीं दिखा है. आपको सोच के बताना है मुझे. ओके, देन नेक्स्ट यू कैन सी दिस इज द क्यूब शेप. ओके, दिस डाइस इज ऑफ विच शेप यू आर प्लेइंग मोस्टली? दिस इज कॉल्ड अ क्यूब शेप. यू प्ले इन अ लूडो, यू यूज द डाइस, दैट इज ऑल्सो अ क्यूब शेप. सी यू बी ई क्यूब, सी यू बी ई क्यूब. नेक्स्ट शेप यू आर गोइंग टू सी हियर, दिस इज कॉल्ड अ slender shape. This is the slender shape. At your home you see the glass gas cylinder. This shape is that. It is also a cylinder shape. You can see. Okay, this is called a cylinder shape. What is the spelling of slender? C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R. See, when I am teaching you need to write also this shape. Remove your book and note it down, the name of this shape. Later on, I am going to see it. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R, cylinder shape. Now, you see this kind of gift box? Yes. What is the shape of this gift box? It is a cuboid. It is a cuboid shape. This is called a cuboid shape. Now, these all shapes are called 3D shape. These all shapes are called 3D shape. 3D shape means three dimensional shape. They have three measurement. कितने measurement है उनके? Three measurement है, इसलिए उनको 3D shapes बोलते हैं. Okay, so these all shapes are called 3D shape. Okay, three dimensional shape. It means they are having three measurement. Okay, 3D shapes can be a solid or hollow. They are also called solid or hollow shapes. Now 3D shape has three dimension. Now how many dimension just now I told you? Three. You can see over here. length, width and height. Yes, you can see over here, length, width and height. Here you can see, I will zoom it. See, can you see? See, this is the height. Yes, this is the length and this is the width. Understood? So we get a three measurements. So they are called, what? 3D shape. They are called 3D shape. Okay. So I hope you all have written. I am going to ask you later on, the 3D shape can be a solid or hollow. 3D shape has three dimensions, length, width and height. Okay. So moving to the next slide. I hope you all have written down, noted down. Now, this is called a cube shape. Now, how many spaces and corner does the cube shape have? You can see in a previous lecture, I have told you when two line meet, it make a corner. And this is called a side. This is called a side. These lines, they are sides. And these are corner. The red part is called a corner. So in cube, how many faces are there? It has six faces, eight corners and 12 edges. Okay. It has six faces, eight corner and 12 edges. The next shape you can see, note it down. Okay. Cuboid. So this is called a cuboid shape. Okay. Now in your home, you have a fridge. What is the shape of a fridge? It is also a cuboid shape. Yes, na? Do you have you seen what is the shape of a fridge? It is also a cuboid shape. So you can see both cube and cuboid have a same faces, corner and edges. So even a cuboid has six faces, eight corner and 12 edges. You can see this is the corners with the red part and you can see the edges. Okay. Sphere shape. Now, when we are talking about sphere shape, it means which one example I will give you. What is the shape of a moon? What is the shape of earth? They all are in sphere shape. They all are in sphere shape. So you can see the sphere shape is round and round. It is made up of which line? Curved line. Yes, the sphere shape is made up of curved line. So it has one face only. Zero corner and zero edges. It has only one face and it has no corner and no edges. Now moving to the next shape. You can see this is a slender shape. Yes, you drink a water. The water bottle shape is which shape? It is a slender shape. Yes. So here you can see slender have three faces, zero corner and two edges. Two edges means you can see this is the one edge and this is another one. And three faces, one, two, and this part is three. Three faces. Okay. So slender has three faces, zero corner and two edges. Note it down. Okay. Moving to the next slide. Now, as I told you just now, so this is called the faces. Just now what we see, how many faces does the cylinder has? Three faces. Where are they three faces? You can see this is the one, two, and this is three. Yes, it has three faces. And how many edges does it has? You can see over here, one and two. So now I'm going to unmute one child and he is going to tell me what is the shape of this object. I'm going to call Shreyashi Jha from first B. Are you there? Raise your hand if you are there. Manasvi. Okay, Manasvi, I have unmuted you, beta. Can you please tell me which shape is this and what is the correct answer of this?
Sphere.
Very, very good. It is called a sphere shape. So, I am going to write it for you. Okay.
Sphere.
So, I am going to write you. Yes, I am going to write for you. Okay.
Yes.
So, this is a sphere shape. Now, next is Janvi Bhandari. Thank you, beta.
Well, Janvi. Thank you, miss.
Yes. Janvi, unmute yourself. Janvi, are you there? Teacher, unmute please, Janvi. Where is she?
Teacher, I unmuted her.
Okay, Janvi, speak up fast. You are playing with the balloon, na?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, you are playing with the balloon. Okay, tell me, which shape is this? Which shape is this? Which shape is this?
You.
Louder.
Cube.
Cube. What is the spelling of cube? Yes. You can see the spelling now. Read it. Wrong. It means you are not attending the class properly. You are playing with the balloon. C-U-B-E. Cube. C-U-B-E. Cube. Okay. Be attentive in the class. Don't play with the balloon. Okay. Kritika Singh, I have unmuted you. Yes. Now tell me, Kritika, which shape is this?
Cone shape.
Cone shape. What is the spelling of cone shape?
Balloon.
Say the spelling of stay. Bolo.
C-O-N-E shape. Cone.
Yes. Cone shape. So I'm going to match for you. It is a cone shape. Very good. Now you can mute yourself. Okay. Thank you. Now, next I'm going to call Adhya Nayak. Adhya Nayak, I have unmuted you. Adhya Nayak. Are you there? Hello.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning. Can you tell me which shape is this?
Slender.
Yes, what is the spelling of slender shape? C-Y. C-Y-L-I-N-D-E-R. Slender shape. Okay. Thank you. So, children, you come to know here about the shapes, a different shape about 3D shape. So, now what all these shapes are called? Solid, shapes, and also they are called 3D shapes.